a son, you kill a brother, you kill a provider, you kill all that, you kill a guidance, you kill a teacher, militia leaders spraying millimeters, they ain't real believers, Muslim or Christian or Jewish or Buddhist, it makes no difference if you were the foolish, cities polluted with segregating and hating, children are being miseducated, they ain't revealing the information, on why that building got detonated. They probably made buildings from instigating. Character can't be seen on our faces. So wise up, open your eyes up. Shaitan is the racist trying to divide us. The human being is one race. Why the fuck you think we all live in one place? It's time to put the guns away. Hey y'all. It really would be good if we had some dialogue and tried to talk. That'd be cool.